Adam McCart, IFL TV in association with MTK Global. I'm here in Dubai. With me, I've got the fighting pride of India, Vijinder Singh.
Thank
How
you,
are you doing, Vijinder?
Doing okay.
Doing good. You're just doing your public workout here, and
yeah.
I heard this is your first fight in Dubai.
Yes,
how excited
that's true.
Are you?
I'm very much excited. That's going to be my first fight here in Dubai. And but there's a lot of Indians, right? It's very close to India, so there's a lot of Indians. I know that they're going to support me. So that's going to be an amazing show, I can say that, yeah.
There's a big Indian community within Dubai itself
that's
as well.
True.
You're hoping they can come out and support you as well?
Yeah, yep. And they love boxing, you know, like my being there, like they know they're following my career. So they just come and support me on Friday. So that's going to be an amazing show on the Friday. And I requested all the Indians, especially, they'll come and just cheer for me.
Definitely. We'll talk about Charles Rodama, who's a very, very tough opponent. You've got a high KO percentage as well. You're 11 fights, 8 KOs.
Yeah.
You think you can go in there and get the stoppage against somebody like Charles Rodama?
Yeah. We have a game plan. Like, you know, we're working with my coach about almost like 8 weeks in Manchester. And been through very hardcore sessions. So, but we have like game plan and we apply that game plan in the ring only. And we'll show them like, you know, we just beat him up like very easily.
I mean, your amateur record is very impressive. I mean,
yeah.
The Olympic bronze medal lessons, you won the Commonwealth Games, was it in Glasgow?
Yeah.
Commonwealth Games at
Glasgow and Australia and there's a Delhi one.
Yeah, so you've been an amateur, you've done everything in the amateur game.
Yeah.
As a pro now, because of your amateur background, like, when can we see you sort of like in that world title, world level?
I'm trying to reach that level, but it's like one more like step closer to the world title. I'm trying to be like going for that big shot thing, but just go like slowly. It takes time, but I can do that there. Yeah.
Is that the dream? That obviously is a stupid question.
Yeah, it should be because every boxer wants to be like, you know, world title shot, and I want to win that title. Yeah.
Talk about Friday night. You said that you want the Indian fans and everybody in the Emirates to come out and support you, but what can the fans expect from you on Friday night?
A knockout? Yeah.
You promise?
We'll try. Yeah, we'll try.
Well, I won't keep you much longer, Vijinder. I know you're in a rush, but thanks for coming back and doing this interview. Thank you.